That was unreal. That was probably the biggest day I've had. I would say even more so than riding the winner, is because like you've been watching the Cheltenham Festival since you were a kid, like, and to be riding for the champion trainer at the Cheltenham Festival on.